Hello everybody.
Welcome to TROCK'S SkyBox. And I haven't done this very much because my character in Skyrim is actually not very high level and I don't have very much materials needed for many of the mods, and I wanted to check out some of the different sword mods and stuff, but haven't played enough of the Skyrim lately to have all those materials needed. But anyways, I've tried my best to try some mods out that I can actually do at my current state. So these are the ones I got here. So, all right, where's this one? Starting at the bottom. So this one is a quality world map, vivid with stone roads by Chesko. And is there anyone else that needs credit? Okay. Original intro by Ice Penguin. Alright. Next up. Oops. Wrong way. Alright. Lush Overhaul by Shroudlegacy. I think I noticed, recognize that name from somewhere. Might be from Fallout 4. So I guess the original mod is by SkyrimENB. Okay. Alright, next one. Alright, I already did this one before. Enhanced Blood Textures by dDefinder. Okay. We got Sofia, the funny, fully voiced follower. And this one's by, oh my god, djjohnjarvis. Okay. And then other credits, John Jarvis, Christine Slagman, Josh Griffiths, and then Hello Santa, Apache, Aaron, and ECE team. Then we got, this one I'm probably not going to be able to check out very much, but Cloaks and Capes by Volvega Zero. And is there anything else? Okay, and the Unofficial Skyrim Special Edition patch, which I can't really show you really, but I'm using it right now, is by Arthmoor. And then this one is Campfire Complete Camping System by Chesko. Did I just say that name? Alright, here we go. I just want to see real quick here. I swear I said that name. Yeah, the quality world map. Huh. Got Chesko on both. Nice. Alright. Alright, guys, let's check them out. So, it's not going to be too. Probably not going to be a very violent, heavy. Besides maybe if I check out Sofia. But anyways, alright, here we go. So this is Sofia here. She's by the Whiterun Stables. So I'm wearing one of the capes. This was the only one I could freaking make. So let's wake her up here.
Let me guess. You want to talk?
Of course. I love to talk to barely clothed women. Let's go.
What? Where am I? In my head. Oh, it's you! I mean, what? No, I've never seen you before. I have no idea who you are. It's not like I've been stalking you or anything.
Oh, there we go. Okay, I have to go now. Oh, no, 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 you don't say that.
Wait! Don't leave. I'm injured. Yes, injured.
Oh, you look injured.
You have to take me with you. Otherwise, I might die, and you wouldn't want that on your conscience.
No, don't say that.
Yeah, well, that's because. Okay, fine. If you take me with you,
there we go. I like the way this thing's going.
You won't find anyone tougher than me in Skyrim. Not to mention as good looking.
You are quite modest then? Fine. Welcome aboard. Okay, but you will be doing a lot of favors in return. I suppose I could use. Okay, let's say this.
Well, we will see about that. I could have you wrapped around my little finger in minutes. Either that, or I could have your head as a trophy.
Oh, yeah, right.
Anyway, thanks. I'll do what I can to help. But don't push your luck.
If you're a warrior, where's your clothes? Alright, right here.
What? I have no idea. My memory is a little fuzzy. If you happen to have any, I would appreciate it. Oh, and stop staring at my body. It's like you've never seen a semi-naked woman before.
Where's my character? Say that.
I don't. I thought I would help you out. Well, I was hoping you would kind of keep me company. Look, I know it sounds weird, but it's no fun on my own. You can tell me to leave if you want, but surely you can at least give me a chance. Am I not allowed out on my own now? I had a little too much to drink. So what? I guess I must have passed out. I hope I didn't cause too much trouble. Actually, I'm not really that bothered. Of course I'm alright. Don't start fuzzing over me. I'm more than capable of handling myself. I don't know. I'll just go wherever you are going. I will repay your kindness by fighting alongside you. Surely that's an offer you can't refuse. Time to move, I guess. Oh, I haven't introduced myself, have I? My name is Sofia, but you probably already knew that. I'm quite well known in Skyrim. Although sometimes I'm not sure if it's for the right reasons. I kind of see myself as an adventurer, although it's no fun without anyone to witness my heroic deeds, such as... Well, I'm sure there's probably something. I like to get drunk, kill stuff, and be a nuisance. So, what about you?
Alright. Say, my name is Kyle, and I'm a fellow adventurer. And I am a stranger to Skyrim. Oh, that's actually pretty cool. Got my name in there. Sweet.
Nice to meet you. I hope to be of some use to you. I'm rather talented, if I say so myself, so I'm sure there must be something I can do for you. Just let me know.
Alright. So, I guess I got two right now then? Let me see. I wonder, is she coming along? Yep. Huh.
So you're Thano, huh? Well, don't think some fancy title is going to make me your servant. Although I must admit I'm happy for you. Perhaps I could take advantage of you sometime. I mean, if we got into trouble, I could use your status to my advantage.
Huh. Yeah, that's kind of cool. Talks about stuff from the world you're doing. So that's actually where I am.
What's the deal with the house call the y'all just gave you? She doesn't look much to me. I could outmatch her in terms of combat, looks, and just about anything, really. I don't know what you could possibly see in her.
Huh. It's actually kind of neat. Huh.
Yes? Did you want something?
Hold on to these, please. Don't use them. Storage. It's time for can I talk to you for a bit? I have something for you. I'd like you to wear this.
If you say so.
Oh, I'd have nothing. God dang it. Well, sorry guys, I'm sure some of you guys actually don't mind very much if I don't have anything. See, that's how freaking, like, poor I am right now. I should have did, like, a money mod or something. Can you sing for me? There we go.
Which song?
Oh boy, we have so many choices here. Let's do this one.
Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar the Red. He came riding to Whiterun from Ulrich's dead. And the man did something and brandished his blade as he told of some battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met a fierce woman, Matilda, who said...
Oops.
You talk and you lie and you drink alarmly.
There we go.
Now think it's high time that you stop that and bleed.
Yeah,
and
that's
so
right.
Then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in with a meal. And the man named Ragnar was talking no more.
Alright, enough of this.
When his ugly big head rolled around on the floor. I'm not sure I like the sound of the 7,000 steps. Surely that must absolutely kill your legs. I also better check I'm wearing underwear. Cause I've heard that it can get a little chilly around the southern parts, if you know what I mean. I don't need your help to do that before you ask.
Huh. Freya talks about everything, doesn't she? Huh. Alright, so this is part of the Lush overhaul DLC. So I'm not exactly sure. I never really pay too much attention with graphic overhauls unless it's like something that's really out there, like the Fallout ones. Like Fallout's kind of more of a dreary environment, while some of those DLC or I said DLCs mods, they put all kinds of greens and stuff, and they're definitely noticeable. Right now, since Skyrim's pretty colorful and that, I don't notice it too much really. I'm sure it's probably there. I'm not a very observant guy, really. So. Alright, so. Let's see here. We gotta check out the campfire stuff. The cloaks, I'm just gonna go show you. Oh yeah, the map. I wanna show you guys the map here real quick. Whoops. Alright. So, this is the map. So it's pretty detailed, I'd say. You can see a nice lake here. So yeah, it's pretty nice. Kind of has a good elevation topography to it, which is nice. So it doesn't look too bad. Looks pretty good. Alright, so let's head up here to Whiterun here. I just want to show you the choices he gives you. So, I'm just going to sample the leather cape, since this was all I could make. Let's see what Sofia says here while on our journey. Actually, let's see if we can... Yeah, she's going to be wearing no clothes, because I have nothing.
What is it?
Let's see here. I would like you to remain here. Show relationship stats. Relationship level 0. Huh, that's pretty cool. I have something for you. Can I talk to you?
You can ask me anything.
Alright. How are you feeling?
I'm feeling good. But also quite bad at the same time, if you know what I mean.
Of course. Let's see here.
You can ask me anything.
So what were you doing before you met
me? I was playing two guys against each other in a bid to win me over. Of course, they had to supply me with plenty of drink and earn my affection. I just wanted some entertainment. Oh, it was great watching them get more and more competitive. It ended up in a massive brawl, and once it was over, I left them both empty-handed and out of pocket. As for waking up in a stable without any clothes on, I don't remember what happened after leaving the tavern, but that's nothing new.
Of course.
Well, I was wandering around Skyrim killing bandits who thought I was an easy target, and meeting new locals. Or should I say, making new enemies. Before that, I was studying, if you can call it that, at the College of Winterhold.
Oh, nice.
It wasn't my first choice, of course, being a Nord, but I had no place to go, and it was either that or live in a cave. So, I learned a few spells just to keep them happy. I must admit, though, that learning to blow stuff up was pretty fun. Unfortunately, my genius was wasted on them. And I was kicked out for making everyone naked with a spell I forced some other student to create for me.
Oh, there you go.
So, it turns out I ended up living mostly in caves anyway. Sure, what's on your mind?
Have you ever thought perhaps a bit... You are perhaps a bit mean.
Are you trying to say that I'm evil? Or that I should try being a bit nicer to people?
I think perhaps you could be a little nicer, not upset. No, I like to see people suffer. Why not? Let's say that.
I think suffer is a bit of a strong word. There's a difference between the occasional nasty prank and blood sport and just pure hatred and enjoyment in watching the pain of others. I'm always ready for a chat.
Seem like a funny person.
You mean like weird? Huh. I thought you were different from all those other people who make fun of me. Because I don't try and conform to people's ridiculous ideals.
No, I mean you have a great sense of humor. That's not such a bad thing. Yes, I hate to break it to you.
You think so? Everyone in Skyrim is like an exact replica of each other. Always bragging about themselves, saying how beautiful or tough they are. I would never do that. Yes, okay, I know what you're thinking, but in my case, it is actually true. Some people really do kid themselves. You can ask me anything.
Has there been anyone special in your life? The best question.
Well, there was someone, but he wasn't from Skyrim. He was a Breton from High Rock. I took him around Skyrim to see the sights. Well, mainly the taverns, but unfortunately, I turned out to be too much to handle for him. I mean, who doesn't like to get drunk? Perhaps if someone else was interested in me, though?
Damn it, I wish I could not answer that question. Don't worry, you're better off without all that. Okay, perhaps we should talk about
who?
Oh, well, there you go. I'm sure I should say you do seem to get a little jealous. Okay, perhaps we should talk about... Oh, nobody you would know. You know what? To make it special, we'll say this.
Look, I barely know you, so don't try anything on with me. I'm not that easy, you know?
It's the video. This is one video. I won't be checking this character out anymore. Alright, well, it looks like that's all really to say, really. Alright, okay, let's go. So I want to go to the tanning rack here, and I want to show you the different choices that's part of that. And then we'll go ahead and check out the camping stuff. Hopefully by next week I might be pretty well stocked in materials and higher level than that, and I can start checking out some of the more exciting mods. Even though I kind of like this Sofia mod, really put. Hey. So here's a fur cloak. So different types. We got leather capes, linen capes, and then travel cloaks. So of course I don't have much of this stuff, so unfortunately can't make any of that right now, but I'm wearing at least something from it. So. Alright, let's head out and mess around with the camp and stuff a bit. Head out into the woods or something. Wonder if there's like a mod where I can change up the actual pictures that are shown during the loading screens. Alright, here we go. I need to get something out here. And take the bow out. Alright, let's head out here. Plus, we'll look at the lush new world here. Let's just keep going here. Let's see if this actually should be a good spot right here. Camping, tents, instincts, advanced. What's advanced? Enabled. Yes. Max threads? Alright, I don't think we have to mess with this too much. Tents. Backpack. I think this is just... Ah, yeah, I want that enabled. We'll make sure everything's enabled here. I think everything's enabled. Okay. So, let's see here. So, I think I have to go in here. Is it in miscellaneous, maybe? Here it is. Look at that. Oh. Place right here. Ah. Poop. Are you serious? That stinks, man. Come on. Where'd it go? No! Are you freaking kidding me? Really? Place right there. No. Stop it. The frick? What's going on?
Do you think that Sabercats and Khajiit are somehow related? They do seem similar.
Place here, except yes.
Khajiits are more human. You don't suppose a human and a saber cat. Nope, I'm not going there. People get a little touchy when I say that.
Whoa, what the frick? Ah, oh, I went right through it. Sorry about that. Alright. So, can you do anything with them? Or you just set them out? I forget, you threw them. Okay. So, what? I think there's two other things. Powers. Resourcefulness. Aww. You find three branches. Huh. Campfires are created by combining three things, fuel, tinder, and a spark. Select build fire, add fuel. You can use branches, kindling, or ruined books as starting fuel. Okay. Add fuel. Branches. Tinder is used to catch a spark in order to ignite your fuel. Many different items can be used as tinder. Each add tinder recipe shows the quality of your tinder. Higher quality, faster it can be lit. Okay. Ah, I don't have any. God dang it. Dang it. Here, throw some of this in there. Here we go. Finally, select build fire light. You can light your by striking a stone or by using magic. If you move or get hit, the lighting process is canceled and your tinder will be lost. If you move or get hit, okay. Let's use fire magic. Okay, do I have to actually press the button? Okay, it's lighting up. You have created a fragile fire that will last for 1 hour. Well done, you can add more fuel. Oh, that's cool. I like this. Of course, I didn't put in exactly the best spot. Can I sit? Ha. You gonna sit down with me? Here we go.
I bet if a guy found out his wife was Dragonborn, he wouldn't be best pleased. Men already constantly complain about being shouted at by their wives. I mean, can you imagine a Dragonborn woman shouting at her husband? That would really give him something to complain about.
Huh. Talk to. Follower one, follower two. Let's talk to follower
two. Do you have something to say?
Relationship 10. Something for you.
Sure. What's on your mind? I have an itch in a really inappropriate place. I would scratch it, but I'm sure you don't want to see me itching my...
Yeah, great.
Never mind. Of course. You actually care how I feel? You really aren't like most people who just shout abuse at me. Although I probably do deserve it.
What would you like
to talk about? Oh, just fantastic. Why shouldn't that be? Apart from the fact I always seem to attract the wrong kind of attention and everyone wants to kill me? I guess it's my fault, but I can change who I am.
Alright. Let's talk to my other follower here.
We've stopped. What is it?
Huh. Can't really talk to her, really.
Let's go.
Alright, let's talk to Sofia here.
Yes, I'm listening. You can ask me anything. Well, I was feeling pretty lonely till you came along, but I'm so glad you did. I'm always ready for a chat. Hungry? I'm so hungry I could even eat you. I mean, in an unperverted way, of course.
Yeah, sure.
I'm always ready for a chat. You know how I always make out that I'm never afraid? Well, I was lying. I'm feeling pretty afraid right now, but...
Hi.
Don't tell anyone I said that.
Oh man, is the fire going out? I think the fire is going
out. Of course.
Let's see here.
Well, maybe. Perhaps if someone else was interested in me, though. Who?
Well, you know that weird guy in Whiterun? Oh, there we go. Let's see here. Oh, nobody you would know.
Oh, okay.
Alright, looks like the fire is going out here. Okay, well, I think there's one more thing we gotta check out here before I hang up here. So, oops, god dang it. Instincts. I think I'm supposed to be able to find animals and stuff, I think. Living life. Huh. Here, let's head over here. Giant should be over here. The heck? There we go. Took a while. Okay, I'm holding the button down. Well, went away. Well, we guess it makes them blue so you can see them, but... Eh. See, it kind of targets them, tracks them. Alrighty, let's see here. Let me make sure. So the campfire stuff, fire lighting. Alright, your two new survival skills. So you could cook over that flame. So you can create tents at the tanning rack. Okay. So the cloaks and stuff, Lush Overhaul, Sofia, and then quality world maps. So that's pretty much everything really I have for this skybox. But so. I guess I have to be moving. Let me see here. Well, anyways. Alright, guys. Well, that's this thing. See, these episodes go so fast for me. I don't know about you, but they go fast for me. So. Alright, guys. So, peace out.